ever I had a part for a young guy, I'd have Omar come in and read for it, because I always thought he kind of has, he had a cool quality about him. He's legitimately cool, he's legitimately a little offbeat dreamboat, you know? So I brought him in and he just did a terrific job with the part. He's the only guy that, he's the only one of the guys that gets a little something-something, all right, you know, from the girls. All the other ones fail miserably, but he gets just a little something-something.